Realme Buds Wireless are not as wireless as I imagined when I firstly heard about them. These are 36 bucks earbuds that I frankly haven't thought would take for review, as my belief saw nothing worthy in them. But anyway, there is something to say, so let's listen into it. Their appearance speaks loudly about complete similarity, or how modern fashion demands a clone of Meizu EP52. But do not let yourself be fooled. These products, although quite similar in outer look, but greatly different in quality. In particular, if the owners of mentioned Meizu could immediately forget about voice calls, here everything works just fine. Voice quality is high on both ends of the line and doesn't erupt any complaints. Now more about features. To prevent the earphones from dropping off the neck when they are not in your ears, Realme provided a magnetic fixation system. When the cups stick together, the headphones go into sleep mode. When you separate them, they immediately connect wirelessly to smartphone. There are ear fins available out of the box. Pity that all of them are in one size, and by all of them I mean just one pair. But the good thing is that they are removable and not a part of a construction as it was in EP52, which means if this wing gets stretched out or just starts bothering, you can remove it and use the headphones further as they are. You might sacrifice decent fitting in such case, but keep in mind that it will still be comfortable. By the way, wearing Meizu earbuds without that silicone piece is not an option. So regarding the fit in total, I have zero questions. Realme Buds come easily into the ear with branded tips. The only thing that bothers me that those fins visually seem not that durable. In my humble opinion, with constant use, they are unlikely to last more than 2 or 3 months. As for picking up the signal, we were surprised. If you're not from a royal blood and do not live in a castle on a sea bank, then while cleaning up rooms at home, you can safely leave the phone on charge and keep rocking around with headphones on. There will be no stuttering in signal. As for the rough experiments, my colleague took them to country house.
Roadhouse.
And while he was working on a greenhouse using these earbuds, the signal was successfully getting to him through metal framing and 10 to 12 meters of fog. Speaking about no issues with bad weather and sweaty hard work, this might be a thank you to IPX4 sweat-proof standard. Battery life is also surprising. With a claimed dozen hours of work from a full charge, these plugs can give a little more than 13 hours at medium volume in previously described country house conditions. This case, it allowed to spend the whole weekend in fresh air with music without a single recharge. Quick charge is also included, 15 minutes with power supply will give you about 2 hours of battery life, which is enough for most citizens to get from home to work or back. How I miss these words, and it's time for some audiophile madness. If the sound is the most important thing, this model is unlikely to suit you well, because I can say that it sings not bad, only putting in front a word Bluetooth stated on the box and the price tag on it. Earbuds don't support IPTX codec, so Apple fans can sleep peacefully, as these headphones will not sound better with some Android device. In general, the sound here is soft. To my happiness, the high frequencies are not cut out, but just strongly pushed to the background. The bass is slightly raised, but not as strong as it seems after you read the motto on the box. Earphones play a bit muddy, but can you find anything else wireless for that money that will give you more details and clarity? 11.2mm driver is frankly not fast enough, cause heavy music here can and will sound cranky. We often cut ourselves thinking that instead of a deep melody, we hear something close to noise. Classic old school metal, rock and electronic music are not ideal, but already much better. What Realme Buds Wireless are nailing definitely are some pop and rap music genres. Summarizing the stuff, although TWS is now booming on the market, such earphone styles still has its advantages. First of all, you may not be worried about losing one earpiece. Secondly, low weight of buds itself speaks about a nice, confident fit. The third thing is the battery life, and the last but not least, the price. In general, if you need affordable wireless headphones, especially for sport or some dirty work, Realme Buds Wireless is at least pretty much successful choice. Well, the word wireless has an old meaning in this model, and the sound here is not in its ultimate form, but damn, 36 bucks is the price of the original iPhone case. there is something to think about. So I will leave a couple of links to internet stores where you can buy these guys in the description box below. And if you like this video, then why not to support our channel by subscribing to it, hitting the like button and ringing the bell to stay tuned for more cool content. My thanks for watching and cheers!